startled me. I'm Vicki Tschirhart, a research scientist at the GSC, and I'm here in northern Saskatchewan conducting a ground geophysical survey. Would you like to hear more about it? Come, follow me. What we see at the surface is just a pile of sand, but the rocks below us are a mystery waiting to be solved. Since we can't see what the rocks are, we can image them using geophysics. What we're conducting here today is a magnetotelluric, or MT, survey. An MT survey is a passive technique used to measure the Earth's electric and magnetic fields using electrodes and magnetometers that are buried in the ground. Needless to say, we do a lot of digging.
Hi, I'm Sarah Mount, field assistant and professional hole digger.
In an MT survey, all the holes need to be precisely oriented in order to measure fields in the X, Y, and Z direction.
We dig two kinds of holes. One for the electrodes, and one for the magnetometers.
Magnetometer holes are super tricky. Not only do they have to be perfectly level, but they have to be perfectly oriented in the required direction. Otherwise, issues may come up when we process the data.
Electrode holes are also tricky, but for different reasons. You're probably wondering why we have cat litter. Believe it or not, we didn't bring Captain Cuddles Earth into the field.
Here's the inside scoop. These electrodes will measure the electrical properties of the Earth, but sometimes the ground around them is too resistive to measure a signal. We need to make sure it's totally conductive. To do this, we pour salt water into super absorbent cat litter, thus creating a mud through which the Earth's signal is easily transmitted.
Once all our holes are dug and our sensors buried, it's time to get technological. Back to you, Vicki.
Thanks, Sarah. This little box here is the brains behind the entire operation. We connect all the sensors and a battery and let it sit for hours or days, recording the Earth signal. The longer it sits, the deeper we can see. If we let it sit a couple days, we can even see the Earth's mantle. Once we're done recording,
we unearth the sensors,
we wind up the wires,
and refill the holes.
We're good corporate citizens who take pictures or videos and leave only footprints, not like those geologists. Well, that pretty much sums it up. We hope you learned something about geophysics
and digging holes.
Thanks for watching this informative video, and remember, science is fun.
Demental!
If you liked this video, let us know with a thumbs up. Click on the logo below to subscribe to the Simply Science channel and click the bell icon to be notified when we upload new videos.